Now lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Hey yo, I've been in a nasty car accident. A car hit me. Car's rolling up on me. But that's alright, man. This is the spirit of Earl. This is the spirit of Earl. I gotta take you back, girl. I gotta take you back, girl. I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. Yeah, I was a playboy walking around with my body. They call a male driver. We used to fuck with hoes. I used to fuck with the ones that was slutty. He was a fuck with the proper hoes. I was the type who get lots of clothes and lots of cash out of my hoes. Used to jump they windows, throwing blows. If somebody wanna tap to me, I take them off their tippy toes. Cause I was a player. Oh, God knows. Little Earl came up in Westchester. Never ever gave a fuck. Never ever had a friend. Well, hold on, I had the block all over me because they know that the drummer don't stop. At 9 years old, I wear a lot of gold. My father was a Pharisee, Holmes. Always told me it's good to stack your paper and always never consider another hoe later. Always consider the hoe first, cause she's the type that could put you in the hearse. Could go back and tell another nigga something you said. Next thing you know, they find you dead. Well, I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. Well, I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. Hey, father, I found me a new girl. One who can rock my damn world. I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. Hey, father, I find me a girl who can rock my world. Hey, father, I find a girl who can rock my world. Hey, father, I find me a sugar mama. She's in her 50s and she ain't with the drama. She just with buying me drinks and buying me weed. Buying me shit like this and buying my CDs. Buying my beats from DJ Fahrenheit. Now every time I drop this bit, you know it sound tight. Even if I hit the studio and drop a rough beat, everybody know it's the spirit of Earl C. Cause when I came up in Westchester at 10 years old, nobody was better. I was watching G.I. Joe, had everybody and still taking them off their tippy toe. Walking down the street in Adidas and bomber jackets, Plumas and everything you wanna know. I really look dramatic cause I was really cute. And when it come to a girl of my age, I used to love the knock boots. Even though I could've not till I turned 15, hanging with my homeboy, but he was fucking around with sluts. I was in the back walking around, constantly selling my crack because I had to buy a car and plus buy a home and plus be a pimp. You know I had to be grown, but I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. And the only thing I ever wanted in this world was the world. Cause I am in the spirit of Lil Earl. I'm in the spirit of Lil Earl. All I did was get another girl.